Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of Close Combat Longest Day. And we have a new battle here, still the airborne fighting. Excuse me. We have a field here to take over. And, well, the Germans won't have that much of a problem defending this, I believe. If you don't attack, that is. A lot of open fields for MGs to cut my men down. But before we start, I just want to say you have to watch the Lord Green, what the hell do you call himself? Lords of the Green Leaf. That guy. He's doing a close combat LP as well. But he's playing a Battle of the Bulge. So you have to watch that. I will put a link in it in my description box. Excuse me, my throat is acting up. And he just started his LP as well. So you should watch our both LPs. Pretty fun. Anyway, let's start this battle here. Well, we have a lot of MGs. Let's see, I need more mortars, that is for sure. Let's get an 81mm mortar. Take away one bazooka team. And let's get another rifle team. Keep one bazooka team. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I'm starting in the middle here. Huh. Didn't expect that. Move in here. I didn't expect that at all. So I guess I'm fighting on several fronts here. I only have one position, not two positions secured. And the MG team can be up here. I guess you have a pretty good view of fire. Yeah, you do. One rifle team here. One platoon, sounds good. And let's see, we have a lot of men spread out here. Let's take the mortars and place them back here. And the other mortar. I guess they could attack us in the back here, but try to make sure that doesn't happen. Let's see, these guys are running in there. The bazooka team can hide up here. Try to capture that bridge. And let's see, rifle team should take that position first. Still need to defend this place. So you can fire. You can fire up there, that's good. Fire into the houses. That's very good. Let's hide the rest of the men here. MG team can hide here. And the rifle team can hide here in those bushes. And we have one more MG here. He will also have to run. Run inside the house. Let's see, is that all? Yes, it is. Let's do this. Move it. Maybe you can sneak up and capture each east bridge. Nice. Nice. And the rifle team should move down here. And capture that place, Kang Quigny something. Wonder if to start behind me. Guess we'll have to see. We'll find out soon. MG, defend here. Let's see, nothing yet. No movement. No movement at all. Hopefully, they don't flank me. Go up here and take my guys out.
Area secure.
But I think I have that front secured. I'm hoping, anyway. Alright, guys, move a bit faster. Move it! Run! And the bridge is secured. Nice. They are behind me. Jesus Christ. Mortar team will die. And they're attacking from the other side as well. Christ. That's not good. That is not good at all. Throw some mortar there. There they are. Load them up. Christ. Fire back. Fire back. Can you guys fire? That's not me. Yeah, I can. Open fire on them. MG team, help your friends up here. Nice, didn't expect that at all. I don't think we lost that many men. Just defend. Just defend. And the rifle team. Move up here. Sainte-Mère Église. Let's try to take it. You can see them again. Right? Very unexpected, but they lost a lot of guys here. Hopefully you don't have any more. Throw some mortars on them! And I see people up there as well. Defend! Well, they did have people. They did have people there. And they have more people there. Hide! Hide, hide, hide. Actually, they have an MG here somewhere. And they have more people coming behind us. Christ. I guess we landed in right in the middle of it all. Fire there. Let him move up here on the second floor. Rifleman. Move out. You're all alive here? Still under some heavy fire. Can you see over this? No, I can't. Damn it. Can't really see them up there. And I lost one guy here. Well, I can't be bothered right there. No. I need to protect all my flanks. Shoot him! Try to fire back. Try to get the MG up here as well. Alright. Time to shoot back. These guys are also pinned down here. Damn, the Germans are so aggressive. Shoot them! Oh, I guess they're pretty pinned. Alright, set that MG up. Set it up. It's looking pretty good so far. Oh crap. Lost one of my HQ guys. They are pretty close there. Throw some grenades. Oh, they surrendered. Nice. My first prisoners. Alright guys, it's time to try to flank. Oh, I'm picking them off. Nice. Is the MG firing here somewhere? No, it's in the tower, I think. And I lost one guy from my MG team. Good, good, good. Time for an assault here. Oh man, he's taking a lot of hits here. Mortar! Pin him down! Come on, do it! Throw your grenades! Nice. Dead? No. A lot of people left here. That MG is still shooting up from up there. That I do not like. Assault them! Yeah, they surrendered. Nice. You MG team. Take that place. Alright. Mortars, need your rifles. Let's see, this place is taking over, and some of them don't get any weapon, any ammo. No ammo. Please scavenge some ammo then. That's not good at all. Still a lot of fighting up here. Come on guys, scanning some ammo. I think you got a mouser now. Yeah. Come on guys, scavenge. There's my cannon. Completely forgot about that one. Can I fire up there? No. Ooh, they got people down here as well. What is blocking the view? Alright, move up here. Still no ammo. Why? It should be dead here. I don't have much. I'll cover it. Great. Hiding in the shell holes. That's not good. Put up the MG here. Fire down upon those guys. And let's see if these guys can do something. I see them here again. Saving ammo, don't save any ammo. Good. Yeah, assaulting here. He died. Send here. Send. Still have an MG left. And I think I'm running out of ammo here. Nicely done. Let's run down here. Try to capture the point down here. Follow us. Farm. Kind of stalemate there. Ceasing fire. I think that was last murder. He got 4 left. Platoon HQ, move up. Just send it over there, he's setting up. Get him! Looks pretty cool there. Let's take it. You can move up. You as well. Nice, got another point. Let's try to grab another one. Have them pretty much cornered for the next time. Saving ammo. Do not save ammo. Shoot. Kill someone? Did I get punished? On, take the point. In position. Take the point. Area secured. Nice. Let's see if we can continue. Continue with the capturing points. While they try to defend this place. Hey, got one. They're taking cover here now. In position. Who shot? Take cover! Who is shooting? Some tower? Yes, it is. Shoot into the tower. Don't have any smoke. I will try to flank them. Well, you can stop shooting now, I guess. Guess you can all take it a bit easy. I think they still have a platoon back here somewhere. Yeah, there it is. But I have an MG here. Should be able to get some of them. Alright. Take it easy with the ammo. Move over here. Oh, we're on the fire. Throw some smoke. Load it. Oh crap, we got an MG here. Hide. Right now, we just need to capture the points. We really don't have to kill them all. Alright, let's try to get the MG up there as well. Shoot at the MG team. Kill someone? Yeah, kill one of them. This could be a little bit more trouble though. I guess. Still alive there. We need to take care of these guys so they can concentrate on that side. Team redeployed. You're pinned down here now. Move it. Let's try to move up the cannon. Charge them. Throw grenades. Nice. Destroy the team! Nice. I think you got them all. Nice. You got an MG team up here. Move up. Only I can get some more men up here. But they're still blocking us here. Well, we have a big fight going on here now. Let's send some more men up. Move it, I know. Kind of crazy moving over the field, but we have to. Is that a mort? No, that's nothing. Oh, kill one of them. Nice. Ooh, they got an infantry cannon there. Need to take that one out. Let's pull back with these guys. We gave it on. They're surrendering. Run back. I'm getting destroyed. Right, you guys. Oh, you. Move up. Move up. I know. Keep them down, get them. Shoot into the tower. Oh, we got him shot from behind here now. Really? Come on, move it, boys. You need to spot them and kill them. He's here somewhere. No! This might have been a bad idea. Smoke that son of a bitch. Then. Then. Oh crap. I thought I killed most of them. I guess I did. Didn't. Still a lot of people up here. Okay, there it ended. Ooh, I took all the points. Bad one because all the axes were destroyed or routed. Yeah. I think the German company thingy here is disbanded from the map. Because I crushed them. That is very good. It's very, very good. And I lost two guys. Ooh. Oh, I lost him. Killed five guys. Coolly. Damn it. Three axe bravery. And I lost a leader. Shame. MG team, cowardice. That I do not like. Axe of bravery, a lot of them. Lost one man. Suki, Axe of Bravery, okay. Ooh, Thompson guy killed five people with his Thompson. Impressive. Morta lost some people. Cannon, as usual, didn't kill anyone. I think they lost most of their men. Huh. Alright, time for the last battle up here with the American airbombs. Let's see, we have a huge map here. I think we need to attack a town. How much fun. But as you can see, the German company here is completely wiped out. We don't have anything left here. That is pretty good. So maybe next turn I can capture this supply station here. That would be pretty important to capture on hold. Huh. Well, it's going pretty good so far. Then we will play as the British. That's going to be fun. Let's check one thing. Who's trooping? Yeah, they have a PPS. Cool. And a Russian MG. Love the small details there. Russian submachine gun, but MG-42, I think. No, MG-43. Huh, cool. Well, that will be for the next time in episode 5. We have this battle done. So, see you all then. Goodbye.